Man-made disease attacks the central nervous system through the ears via infected headphones. Traps like this one are painted with a rare white label. But despite the obvious dangers, some DJs simply couldn't resist the chance to spin this fat piece. Victims.